New video this morning of an NYPD officer's encounter with a knife-wielding man in the Bronx. Police say body camera video shows an officer getting slashed while responding to a call in Jerome Park yesterday. Officers used a taser to subdue the suspect and take him into custody. The officer was taken to the hospital where he is listed in stable condition.